Today we're going to talk about our HMF series wood burning furnace and how to wire the auxiliary heating sources. We're going to configure this for a wood only application. This we're going to move the blue number 5 wire to the number 6 spot to have voltage at our transformer. The only time you do not move this wire is if you're going to run an oil application. So we're going to wire up the fan control and limit device. So our number 9, the black wire, goes on the top left connection. Our blue comes into the bottom left connection. The red comes into the bottom right connection. The jumper needs to stay in place. The green is obviously ground. This is a perfect opportunity to ensure that the limit controls and the on and off temperature are correctly set as per the manual. All right, so we're going to move on to the damper control. We take the wire that we've run upstairs to the thermostat. You only need a 2-wire. I prefer to split it part way, fold it across, and then splice in the air damper control. On these 2 wires here. Place the wire completely in. Nobody really wants to see bad wire. Morettes, make that connection nicely. We'll continue this on to the main control. And as per the manual, we're going to want to place this in the 10 and 11 spot on the main control up top. At the lower junction box, pull off the plate. You'll notice that there is a 3 molexes labeled A, B, and C. In this configuration, we're only going to use the B molex. You remove the wire from your blower module, and it has the corresponding B molex plug. Wires back in. Cover plate on, we'll move on to the blower module. So at the blower module, we're going to run that harness that we just plugged into the B into the blower module. Now it's all put together for you right out of the box. We provide all the connectors. We want to protect the wire as it's passing through so there's no shorts. short circuits. Now, when making the connections, you will want to review the manual to make sure that you're putting it on the appropriate speeds required. All of the wires are actually numbered. So in the manual, you'll find exactly where to put the number appropriate to the speed that you're looking to develop. So for the wood only with the HMF 150, the wiring is as follows. The number two wire comes to the far side. Our neutral comes in next. Then number 12 goes on to the medium high position. Limit comes over here onto low speed. Ground onto the grounding lug at the bottom of the box. So we've pre-installed the wires to save time, and we've connected all of the appropriate numbered wires to the appropriate speeds for the application that we're in. So the number two wire came here, the neutral's there, the 12, which is the actual speed, which is medium low, and then the limit wire, which is the two, comes here to the low speed. At this point, we're able to button this up, install the thermostat, and then we're ready to fire. All right, so we're here at the thermostat. We're just gonna wire it up, and then we'll be ready to fire. You don't have to have a fancy thermostat. It's heat only, fairly simple, works best. We're ready to go.